What's going on, guys? Spartan here. I'm with my friend. And this is gaming, and I don't know where he. Oh, there he is.
No, you don't see me.
I see you right here.
No, you don't.
And
no, you don't.
My friend, the amazing Asian isn't on today because I don't know why. Because he's a and he doesn't want to record gaming. So might as well. Me and him are gonna record a video today. So I'll leave his channel in the description. I like how your back says 96. Mine's a dragon.
Yeah, my chest says 96 too.
Yeah, whatever.
So, this is my 96 account.
I'll put his channel description, and if you guys want us to keep doing this, well, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. Subscribe for tips, comments. I like to read all my comments. I'm inside you. How do you feel?
I feel good, but I won't feel as good until I punch this cactus. I feel better.
Okay, so you guys are probably wondering, what is this? Well, this is going to be the start of something beautiful. You try and guess what that is. Go! Let me call you Batman. What do you think we're doing? What do you think this is? What is this?
I think it's a creeper spawner.
You're wrong. It's actually... I almost went into the cactus. It's actually a blaze spawner. As you guys can see, I got a blaze spawner. Got a blaze spawner. So, because I bought it, don't worry. And, yeah, we're gonna test two theories. We're gonna do either a water or without water, but I mean, if we're AFK, then we're probably just gonna do water and let them die. We will, however, gonna have to get...
I bought it for 8 million.
I bought it for 200,000, dude.
I bought it for 8 million, supplying.
I didn't get it from the auction house. I didn't get it from there. I actually bought it from a friend called Kitty Cat something. I forgot the rest of the name. But... I'm gonna actually, he can start on, that, I'm gonna start on the, challenge for the bed, so we're just gonna make all of this, so I'm gonna place the house somewhere around here, so let me get rid of this. We're gonna build the, house right here, because that'll be beautiful. Let's see, what's the island level right now? It is level 32, sweetness!
One question.
What are those? What is it?
Cobblestone or wood?
What do you mean? I'll make it out of wood.
For the spawner.
Oh, cobblestone.
Okay.
Now, guys, I built the extra layer, and then Asian is off, that gives a better cobblestone apparently generator. I don't understand how it's better, but okay. Cobble equals.
It's faster.
Do you need tools, buddy?
What?
Are you good? Do you have pickaxe and all that?
I only got a pickaxe. That's all I need.
How many homes can you set? Because I can only set one.
How many humps?
Homes. Homes. My hump. You mean like this?
Set home, too. I can only have one. I don't have a definite rank.
Yeah, me too. Well, because I was going to be like, yo, dude, set a home up there, and I'll just, like, TP to you. Did you grab the spawner?
Oh.
Actually, I don't think you should.
Because if I die...
Yeah, we lose all that money. For nothing.
You just lose that.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I don't know, you just lose everything.
I'm going to be like, I'm going to kill you. I will mess you up. Alright, this is gonna be. Okay, so this is where the beds are gonna be. You and me. That sounds weird. Shut up. Something starting beautiful. We're good. I'm gonna place these bookshelves here. Look at this sick texture pack. Look at it! I'm just kidding. We're gonna place this crafting table.
I don't want to make this too high up so we don't have to, like, climb up someplace so we can AFK. We're just going to AFK down there.
Yeah, perfect. Perfection. Alright, I'm placing these.
I'm going to need more cobble. Can we just buy cobble to save time?
You can. I don't want to.
Okay.
I thought you fell. I'm like,
jeez. Get right there. That would be so mean, dude.
You would have, if you fell, I would have laughed.
I would have cried.
Oh. That hurt your feelings. No? Okay, good.
Yes, he did. He did.
Hurt your feelings? I don't know how I can hurt your feelings, because they're already broken. Get wrecked, nerd. Watch you be like, I'm done. I'm out. See you later. You can do a video on your own. No, I need you. You're not my slave. I take it back. I need more. What was that?
Is my mom beeping for me to come out?
Like, come out here. I got you food. We got you. Get your butt out here.
I'm gonna do. How many layers? I don't think it has to be that far out. Honestly, I could just.
No, it doesn't, because we're placing one spawner. So they're going to fall. Oh, wait, no, because they're going to have to be in the middle. And then what they're going to have to be is retarded to where their AI is going to go into that one hole. So I don't know how we're going to get them in that one hole.
Water.
Well, no, because it damages them. We might have to do lava.
What?
We'll probably have to do lava so it pushes them, because they're lava. They leave it.
So wait, water doesn't damage them.
What?
Water doesn't damage them.
Yeah, it does. Water damages blazes. That's how you.
On another server I played on, it didn't. I was at somebody's farm, and the water pushed them to the hole.
Then they're weird. Because we don't want to try it, because we might not be able to get the spawner.
Yeah. Okay, slash bell. Okay, warp shop.
I already bought some cobble. Do you need cobble?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need cobble. Oh, whatever. I'll buy it anyways.
No, I got 2 stacks of 51. Okay, might as well keep it.
Oh, okay.
Now put it in the cobblestone chest.
It's over there.
I need food. I'm actually gonna have to move these furnaces.
Lava, that's a lot of money down the drain.
What do you mean?
That's like a lot of money just to spawn it.
Yeah, I literally can't.
How much
AFK
do
you want to
sell for?
Why do you think we're building this freaking farm to where we AFK?
They give blaze spawners you can sell, right?
Yeah, but oh my god, I'm glitchy. What the flip was that? You guys are gonna be like, whoa, he's tripping. I'm not tripping. Mama?
What?
Never mind. I forget. I'm gonna make this beautiful house. It looks weird, but I mean, it's beautiful. I can place. Knowledge?
What? How tiny are you planning on making a house? Jeez.
Just a big.
Okay, so I think this is big enough.
Because it does require a roof. What? What'd you say,
this
punk?
Is big enough.
What'd you say, punk?
Who you calling punk?
You.
Well, I'm gonna call you Dirty Dan.
Wait, who?
Dirty Dan. You don't watch SpongeBob? I don't ever watch SpongeBob anymore, but I remember it.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
SpongeBob.
I just like crush somebody's dreams, just like he doesn't know what he's talking about at the end. Guys, it's okay, I'm here. I'm here to save the day. How are you here to save the day when you ruined him? Wait, what? Exactly. Gotta get the bone meal, the bone meal. Alright.
What the heck did you just do?
What do you mean? Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. I'm gonna plant. Excuse me. Pardon me, sir, but I'd like to buy some cereals. Do you have any? No.
What?
Exactly my point, Mr. Grinch. I can't move, this sucks. There we go. I'm mining a tree. Hey, look, what are you playing? I'm playing Minecraft. What is that? You're a noob. Oh my lord. It's been out for so long. How many years? About 5 years? Maybe longer? How do you not know what Minecraft is?
You don't even know, you noob.
You don't even know, you noob? How old are you? I'm 15 and you don't know Minecraft. Yes, yeah, what about it? What's wrong with you?
I need cobblestone.
You need cobble?
Ow.
How much more cobble do you need? How much?
About a stack.
I'm not going to the store. Yeah. I am broke.
Two stacks. I'm going to go to the store. You're going to... Alright, I'll go to the shop.
How many big trees are there? Oh my goodness gracious, child. Oh my goodness gracious. My goodness gracious, child. My child, my child. I was... I fell. Hey, Mom. What? Knock, knock. The door. You adore me.
Oh. No, that was lame.
Shut up. I don't think he cares. I said I don't think he cares. Not you, Mom. Like, I know you don't. Wait, what? Who are you talking to? You're so mean.
What the heck? I just got internal exception, io.nitty.
Oh, you just lost connection. That's all. You just lost connection. That's all. It'll be okay.
Shh. No, it won't.
Okay, then you're grounded.
Okay.
Wait, what? I'm going to my room. How do you like it? Huh? I actually don't care. Okay, bye. Wait, what? Oh my god, the mycelium's working!
It is?
It's working!
Oh my god.
It grew another mushroom. Taking it. It's mine now. It's mine. Hey, wait, let's see if this works. Eh. Oh god, did it actually go in there? Oh my god, I made that hoop. Too good at basketball. Basketball, ball, ball, la 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 la. Shut up, dog. I heard that dog. I'm hearing the dog. If you don't be quiet right now, I tell you this. I'm gonna do absolutely nothing. Okay? Okay.
Okay.
Wait, what?
That's okay. Okay.
Okay. Jose. Ole. Oje. Jose. Okay. I'm making the house. It's gonna look beautiful. You don't say it looks beautiful? I kill you.
No, it does not look beautiful.
I will kill you in your sleep. I can always see your gamer tags just like, hello, I'm here for my dentist appointment. Your dentist appointment, not your teeth appointment. You just want to see. Oh my god. Look at this beautiful house that I am building. Isn't it pretty? No? Okay, get out.
Yes, it is. Actually, it looks really cool.
Yes.
Oh, excuse me.
I don't know what you did. Oh, you fell, but you said excuse me.
No, I said I failed when I tried to say something and then I burped.
You are definitely weird. You cannot be not
really?
Weird. There's no way you're not weird. Like me. Did you take the spawner with you, child?
Lava first.
What?
I need to set up all the lava to push them there, but you're gonna have to do that because I don't know how to make it so it's not infinite.
Probably they can't make infinite lava.
Yeah, but how are you gonna push it all towards the center anyways?
I don't know, I thought you do that. Just look on Google. I need food.
I'm gonna place down the spawner because it's already set up. I can't really fail anything.
Yeah. Well, I mean, why don't we just put it in, like, a one block area? Oh, wait. You know what? You can try the water. Go ahead, try it. I don't wanna.
Oh, God. They already are mad at me.
Please tell me you did not put the top on the thing. How the heck are we gonna get in there? Did you set a home in there?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Here's
gonna need some armor. That's so hard.
Maybe we could try. Alright, got the buckets. I think I might have... Wait, what the frick?
Hold on, I'm gonna try this.
Cool, I have exactly 8.
Try this water bucket and see if it hurts them.
Yeah. You can do it, my friend. I believe in you. Why'd you just die? Wait, did you take the sword with you?
Yeah, I'm going up in there. Oh, wow, I have leather armor. You have freaking iron.
Yeah. Hello?
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, it does hurt them. Oh, wow, they're gay. They just fly. What are you gonna do, huh? Please? Huh? What are you gonna do about it?
You
what you gonna do?
Make it to where
I'm
they
in the
go
water.
Down?
You can't hurt me at all.
You realize you're not supposed to be in there while they spawn and you have to figure out how to... Are you dying? Holy crap.
No.
Well, there's only one thing to do.
Fart. No, just kidding.
No. I'm gonna get lava. Actually, wait.
That's I'm making buckets.
Idea. Go up there!
Do what?
Go up there so that way I can TP you.
Home.
Boom, now you just gotta quickly accept it when you get in there. Don't get in the hole. Yeah, now do it.
I tell you, accept it. Ow, they hurt like a, they hit like a truck. Wait, I should probably put that water bucket down.
Yeah, get right, nerds. Dodging Master 3.0. Look at me, I'm a genius.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, God.
Okay, how on earth are we gonna push them in the center?
Good question. And if anything,
you,
probably
what? Wait,
gonna...
They have no way to get into there because you put the spawner here.
Oh, well...
You just lower this part down a little bit. I mean, I would say like about 2 blocks. How are y'all spawning? That's my question. How are you spawning? I'll keep an eye. Actually, if you don't attack them, they shouldn't attack you. Yeah, just go down,
They're gonna go ham.
Just go down a little bit more, because I'm gonna push them, and they're gonna go like this. Like, I almost...
No, they're gonna push straight into here.
Yeah, that's how... Okay,
this
is actually perfect, so now, I don't want to set a home here, because the other home has the, iron.
Wait, I got an idea. We can do... Do this one more time. Well then, you know what? Make like one layer of cobblestone right on this edge right here, so the water flows down into here.
No, not water, lava. You want to push them into the lava, so that way they go like. They'll get damaged by water.
Stay here.
Yeah, they'll get damaged by water.
Stay here, real quick. I'm gonna.
I mean, you can do slash home. I don't want to do.
Yeah,
that.
No, I'm going slash home. But just staying there so they. Don't spawn.
Well, I mean,
I think they'll still spawn that they just won't. Never mind, just ignore what I said. Just, you know, say it. Get out of here, please.
God, please. You are my arch nemesis. I will. You. What are you doing? He's doing. Oh.
Making a layer so the lava flows down into there.
Oh, okay, I see. Wait, then how are they gonna just, like, go in one part to where they just fall in one area? Like, you gotta make one go diagonal, the other one go diagonal, other diagonal, and then straight, straight, straight.
Wait, what?
Okay, I need a pick. Do you have a pick? Alright, let me just see. Let me just show you. All
right, and we're gonna put a sign, like, right down here so the lava doesn't flow down into the water.
This blaze rod is gonna be going diagonal, okay? Look. Oh, careful. Careful.
What?
Careful. This blaze rod's going diagonal, so it's gonna go this way in all 4 quarters. And then this torch is going straight, so it's like this. And then so the lava's gonna go down like in diagonal form.
Yeah,
you can't make an infinite lava source, or else that'd be way too overpowered. Okay, I'll go
you
ahead.
You can't make it from lava sources. That's impossible.
Exactly. So that's why water. You can, that's why you can make diagonal, lava stuff. Hey, look, potato, free potato. All right, I'm gonna go buy the stuff. I'm gonna go buy, a lot of lava.
Okay.
Wait, how much money do I have? Oh, yeah, 11,000. Well, gotta buy a lot. All right, slash. Okay, TPDU. Boom. Okay, go ahead and accept it. Because my other home, dude, is the iron. It's the iron. My legs.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to set home there.
Yeah.
I forgot I had my home there, but you gotta go in a little bit.
I'm actually gonna need a fire pot.
You gotta have to finish.
You might want to have to get out, because it's gonna be very dangerous. Cause,
well, hold on, I'll just do this. Wait, give me that pickaxe.
Well, no, get ready,
I'll
because I'm about to pour lava.
I'll set my home up on the top. Hold on.
Yeah. I'm just gonna do slash IS. Actually, wait. All
right.
I barely have anything that's good on, so technically, okay.
Woo! Alright, you got.
Oh god, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. This is lava. Oh god! Ah, I'm good. As long as I stay in the middle, we're good. Die.
What about. What's gonna happen? That's not looking right.
Oh, I thought it was gonna work. Oh shoot! Now down there. Okay. I
but you need 4 more lava buckets.
Oh, wait, no, wait. I need to place a sign down so that way they just fall automatically.
Oh, dude.
What?
You forgot to make them now.
I'm gonna die.
Yes. There's now stone up there.
I'm good. Half a heart. Just don't punch me. Whatever you do.
No.
Oh wait, I can't even.
I was gonna punch you too. But I don't think you can anyways.
Dude, I just realized something. Let me get a sign.
Wanna go or no?
Nah, I'm good. Let me place this sign. Is there a sign already there?
There.
Got it? Did you get the sign? Is there a sign there?
No, there's already a sign.
There is? Okay,
you don't need to put another one.
So we just have to make, how the heck,
no, I'm putting,
how the heck are we going to put in a flip, how are we going to make them go into the center? It's,
okay, hold on, that's home. Alright, now I've seen people make it before.
Wait, what?
I've seen people create it before, so I know it's not impossible. Oh my god, I hate you so much.
Me or them?
Both. Because I forgot.
You forgot why me? But you don't. Okay. You're
what? Right. No, not that. I meant like.
You're just like, wait, me or the Blazes? And you're like, both. I'm like, why? What did I ever do to you? Oh.
Oh god, oh.
Now I know why.
Oh god, please. Oh, there you go.
We sleep. Sleep. Cool, now I can do slash challenges. Challenges. And now I can do BAM! Oh! I got lapis lazuli blocks, and I got a jukebox, and I got a jukebox disc. I'm gonna place this here. I'm gonna place this in here. I don't even know if I have. Okay, so. I need a chest. That was not me. You cannot prove that. You can't show me, buddy. Alright, I gotta get an axe. So if you don't mind, we have axes. Let me ask you a question. Alright, I gotta chop down this big freaking jungle tree. So then that way, if hopefully I get some saplings, and then we can grow some cocoa. Cause I'm in love with the cocoa. Cocoa, yo, cocoa for cocoa puffs. Boom. Bing. Okay. That's not fall. Alright, I got 11 out of that. Now let me just go ahead and grab 16. I'm getting these challenges done. Like, insane. If you guys have any ideas of how we can actually do that, other than, I think you're trying to figure it out, aren't you? Aren't you, buddy?
No, I don't think it's gonna work right. I hope it does.
Yeah. Well, if it doesn't, then give us some, like, help us. But please. Please, we're desperate. No, I'm not desperate, but I think you are.
If they don't see us, they'll just float.
But they want to float down. They just want to float down. That's all we want them to do. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm trying to say, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Hot. Drop it like it's hot. I don't know how you're supposed to drop it. I don't drop that. Dun-dun-dun. Okay, got those.
Oh, what? They're stuck. Are they 2 blocks high?
Are they?
2 blocks high, I mean.
Yeah, I told you to go 2 blocks down for the, thing. So that way, they can go down the hole.
You need to come up here and help me with all these lava buckets, then.
Me?
Yes, you.
Why me? Because I'm the chosen one.
Yeah.
Hey, no. If anyone ever looks at you and they go, and you have long hair as a girl, and they go, like, you look like a girl, this is what you should say to them. Am I a pretty girl?
Why? Mm-hmm.
Just because. You're a savage. You're a savage, Harry. What does that even mean? I don't know. Ask your mother. But she's dead. Exactly. But that's not cool, Hagrid. You're mean. I also created your father. Wait, what? Alright, DP me. Ready? Are you ready? Okay, we're good. Boom! Teleportation activates! I only have one bucket of lava because you stole all the other buckets.
Yeah, I know, I already.
Go hide. Let's.
Get some torches! Get some torches!
What?
Get torches, get torches, get torches, get torches, go get torches.
Oh my god, you made me bring nothing. You made me bring nothing. Actually, I don't know where the torches are. Where are the torches? Where are the flippin' torches at, yo, dee-dee-do? Where are you at, no, hey? Fine, I'll just get four. Because that's all I need. Boom. Boom. Pow. Sound of these nuts. Get my mate. Oh my god.
Ow. Ow, you little.
Bonkers.
I'm gonna die. So sorry, yes. Oh.
Oh, hi.
Oh, god. Yo, can anything heal me any faster, please? Like, come on.
A notch apple could, but we don't have the material.
Screw this, I'm towering up to do this.
Why don't you do that in the first place? Oh my god, dude, look, they're dying! They're dying, look! It's such a... Get this
counter. It's not working, though, so...
Oh my god, it's working. It's kind of working, but it's not working. Why'd you miss a... You missed a piece, you idiot. Why would you do this to me? Why? Why? You missed a block, you idiot. I got it. Don't worry about it.
I missed a lot of blocks.
Oh, I can see that. I got this. Where's our cobblestone gen? Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's down
there. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 8 or 9 more pieces of cobble.
I only have $8,000 now. I'm so
it's broke. Working right. Like, the lava was pushing them in right.
It was? So I'm a genius,
yeah, but we're gonna need to, like, gear up and something, and, like,
By the way, I have cobble. I got cobble. I got cobble. I got cobble. I just bought cobble. Yo, mode. Dude, this looks like a giant hopper. Just look at it. It looks like a freaking giant hopper. Oh my god.
It does.
Best creation ever.
I'm gonna put down the lava buckets again.
Wait, do you want the lava I have right now or no?
No, your lava's lame.
But I named it you.
Oh god, that's just creepy.
No, I'm just kidding. I would not do that. Or would Deadpool do that? Come down in the section below if you think no! Okay. I'm a loser. I understand the people push me around. But there's no right to treat me that way.
If it doesn't work, and then I don't know what's gonna work.
These nuts will work.
Maybe.
Wait, what?
What? No.
What'd you say?
Nothing. You just said maybe.
Yeah, you said maybe. Well, I mean, I'm not that old. You get.
Who said age matters?
What? Oh my god! Grow, you have nothing.
Come on, you dumb.
Peace.
Do these dumb things.
You do things. I'm doing things. Yes.
Blazes aren't even spawning, why?
Because you suck.
Is it because they're surrounded by lava?
Or I think it's because they're not falling into the hole.
They're like... Not even... See, I told you not to make me do the spawner.
What'd you say?
I told you not to make me do the spawner for this reason. It's not even working.
Because you suck. Just go on Google. On YouTube.
That's too much work.
Your mom's too much work.
Well, then don't do it.
Okay. Wait, what?
Don't do it.
Don't grow? Just don't what? If it's free, I will kill everything.
How to make a blaze spawner for Skyblock.
Is that really what you looked up?
Yep.
Watch it be like, this is how you make it. You make it look like a giant hopper. Okay, we did that. And there's the next thing we do. Oh, we forgot that part.
Hold on.
Sure.
Need birch. I'm done when I get birch. Get out of my face.
I'm just driving home an ice cream. I'm Dairy Queen.
You're eating ice cream during a video.
Got a problem with that?
Yeah, I do. You're eating ice cream. Is it very creamy?
Yes.
That's funny. I like how you don't get the joke. I'll be right back. Wait. Hey, Mom. Wait, what the crap? Hey, Mom.
Noah.
Yes. What? Hey, Mom.
Hey.
I was on Skype.
You forgot to load my hangers and my detergent.
I didn't forget it.
No. I was getting ready to unload the car. Almost did unload the car. Anyway, long story short, look in my room next to the laundry basket on the left, and there's a bag of hangers and a bag of detergent. Meet me by the mailbox. I'm on my way.
Oh, my God. Wait, where?
You will fucking come with me. Give me some more.
Mama, where are the hangers again?
I told you.
Where are they?
There's two bags next to the basket in my room.
Okay, that's all I need to know.
I'll see you at the mailbox.
Do a bet. Alright, I'm sorry you guys, I'm back. Some things happened. let's get that. Hey, dude.
What happened to the video?
Nothing happened. I'm still recording.
So hi.
Hi. How you doing? What's up, bro? Oh, I got a freaking awesomeness. I
just scared the shit.
I scared the poop out of you. What do you think happened?
I don't know, but it scared the crap out of me.
Hey, dude, come in. What you doing? Come in here.
I need to go buy cobble.
Come in here right now, or else you will never be able to enter again. Check out my puppy. Look, I got this, and I got more cobble. There you go. There's more cobble. This is my dog! Hey, sleep with me. Hey, dude. Hi. How you doing? Did you? Feedback.
No. Alright, hold on. What the heck? I just got a shield out of nowhere.
Hello, my cobble. Alright, peace out. Come on, I'm done. I'm done with you. Get out. Is it working? Are you working on it? What you doing, bud? Are you done?
I'm working on it.
Is it done yet? You got teabagged by a Spartan. How do you feel?
Very good.
Okay, good job. That's actually the answer I was going for. My friend was calling me. All's well. Yeah, he was calling me. I was like, I didn't even answer the call, because, is he even on? If he's not on, the amazing game. No, he's not on. So, he's not on, and I'm not going to accept his call. It's a douche move, I understand that. But, do you know how long I've been waiting here, Sonny? About 3 years! And you think you're going to take that away from me? I think not. Mate, you have absolutely done nothing during this episode. No, I'm just kidding, you did a lot. You did a lot, mate. Do you accept this challenge? Fagoot.
I think I had enough of a challenge that I'm still working on.
Oh my god. You know, this is actually part of a challenge. You realize that, right?
Nope.
It actually is. So, look behind you. Want to get some shrooms? You want some shrooms, bruh? Woo! Hey, dude, look! Dude, they're drowning! Oh, one died.
Because that one's stupid.
They're all stupid, just like you. Wait, what?
Oh, thanks.
Well, I had to give you some encouragement, so there you go! Are you proud of me or what?
Yes, I'm very proud of you.
No, you're not. Shut up.
How'd you know?
Cause I can see that you're shaking your head. You left your camera on.
Oh crap. No, I didn't. Stop lying. Congratulations, you just choked.
You just won nothing. You won absolutely nothing, child. How do you feel? I feel great. Do you want to go get out of here and go get some cake? Yeah, I'm fat. I know you're fat. Get out. That's harsh. Oh, my God. I just got one of the most epic freaking potions that you could never get in this game. Would you like to know what it is?
No, shut up.
You shut up.
No, shut up.
Fight me, nerd!
Fight me!
Fight me, nerd!
You're the nerd.
I know, right? We're both nerds. Oh my god, there's a creeper!
Alright, you're gonna have to come up here and help me.
You shall die with perish. Die.
Come up here.
Maybe I don't wanna.
Maybe you have to.
Maybe I don't wanna, and I'm not your slave. Oh! Why is he calling? I can't add people to the call. This sucks. Can you add people to the call? Yo, dude, can you add people to the call or no?
I don't think so.
Wait, are you on your phone or you're on your... What are you on?
What?
Are you on your phone or are you on your computer?
Computer.
Alright, you should be able to add people. You can do add, you can do a group.
Yeah, I can, but I don't own this call.
Well, I mean, you can hang up and do it.
Why?
Because I want you to add my friend, the Amazing Asian, to this call, apparently. Dude, come here. Come downstairs. You'll see what I'm about to do. Come here. It's really important. Come down here. I will start calling you the S word. Can you get down here? Or you're not a nerd, you're a douchebag. Get down here. Where are you? Are you in there?
Maybe.
Yo, quick question. Where's that, why is there water, and where's that sign? God, you're so dumb. This is what I'm
doing. No, I'm not.
Are you sure about that, buddy?
Nope.
It seems like you do, because this... You don't understand what I meant by just placing lava right there. The boom, one block, not freaking four blocks high. Hey, it's my friend. Hey, buddy. Hey, boy, I'm recording too. Right here, and then I'm gonna just, and then we can work on this later. How about that? You wanna do that?
Oh.
And I'm gonna end the video here. Well, if you guys like this video, slap that like button down below and subscribe to me and my friend. I'll leave his channel down below. And yeah, and so. Asian's here now, so I mean, might as well. I'm not gonna do a video with him now. He can do one by himself with us. So, peace out, guys. Bye.